required. Just at this moment, you ready? I want you to choose a song that you would sing when you're in love. What song is that? In love.
If I'm not in love with you, what is this I'm going through tonight? And if my heart is lying there, what should I believe? Every time I think about you, baby, why else do I want your life? I do. If I'm not in love with you.
When you're rebellious, yung galit ka sa mundo, what's that song? Road trip. Here we go. One, two, three. Okay, just one more. When it's time for you to move on. Now, you don't have to sing this next song or the answer to this next question, but was there one song that changed your life? What's that one song?
Yung Bakit Nga Ba Mahal Kita Po? Challenge po kasi na yun, trip lang po nila na ipagawa sa akin yung bakit nga ba mahal kita. Tapos po, dapat po di ko siya gagawin. Dapat po magtotopak na ako noon. As usual po, sinasabi, nagtotopak po ako pag sa song. Ginawa ko po kasi para po sa mga viewers. And kasi ni-request din kasi
right.
nila.
Mahal
kita. Para kaya pa?
Din po kami sa mga viewers and sa mga nagginawa pa rin siyang challenge. Hanggang ngayon, it's still a challenge.
To sing that song?
To sing that song.
So it changed your life because it was a great challenge. Hindi dahil sa ibig sabihin ng kanta, yung meaning ng song. Hindi nagbago yung buhay mo. Kung hindi nagbago yung, what do you call it? Lack of fear. You're taking away the fear of trying something new.
Yes, po.
And on the spot. Which I think you do well because you do this all the time on the YouTube channel. On the spot, as requested. And that's very hard to do. This is very hard. So you have a lot of magic here. Now, what is that one thing? Sa lahat ng dinaanan mo, sa buhay mo, all the contests that did not... I'm sure, when I saw you on YouTube, I said, that's the girl on X Factor who did not make it? I'm sure ang dami nagsasabi ngayon, nagre-regret that they had nothing to do with your career because you didn't win. We weren't able to use more of you. But if you think about it, we did a lot for you because we made you lose.
Yes, bro.
Get more? So what is that one thing, that lesson you've learned, let's say a lesson that you got from your mom that you still apply today and you will use forever?
Be humble po and maging polite ka kahit kanino. Huwag ka mambastos. And mas ano, isipin mo yung ibang tao sa paligid mo. Lagi ka magpasalamat. Kahit yung nasa plato mo is isang kanin lang. Salamat.
At least meron kang kanin.
Oh.
Tama?
Yes.
Now, I've said this once and I'll say it again. If there's one singer, performer, artist that I love to watch, it's the one that doesn't sing for fortune and fame. That's someone who sings for her life, for her family. And today, I didn't just get to meet one of my favorite singers, but I met someone who is so humble that her humility and her spirit have never been broken, regardless, no matter what. And I hope that you have all learned also that no matter what, never give up on your dreams. Yes?
Yes.
And we thank you. We thank you, Gigi, that you always reach for the stars and you teach us at the same time how to reach for the stars na planted pa rin yung paamo on the ground. And we'll see all of you at the next Long Story Short. Thank you, Gigi.
Thank you.
Hit it! See, are you ready? I knew it. Oh my God. I've been bragging about you this whole hour. Not even... So from no meat to all meat?
Yes. Iba po yung lasa ng chicken. May halong ano po. Lasang manok.
Kasi I won't believe, hindi ka mananiwala na yung banda mo, vegan. Hindi pwede.
I know, way.
Imposible. Anong favorite meal natin?
Crispy pata.
Crispy pata. Ano ba? Yan po.
Para po kami ngayon, barbarian.
This is... Alayo.
Barbarian.
Alayo.